The heat exchanger section's up ahead. This is around where the comms log for Balaam's advance squad cuts off. It seems we're alone. Destroyed. Cold Call won't be a danger to you anymore. Iguazu. He even tried sending an assassin after you.
System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Attack! Get in there, you maggots!
Looks like Ark has been some clown on a suicide mission.
The only clown around here is you, Kennebec. You're talking about the wall climber, the worm killer, the only gun 13 has made it to live this long.
Follow Michigan! Give the Liger Tail some cover! Falcon 1 first, do this alone!
One new message.
Didn't think I'd see the end of the Red Guns. You did your job, 621. Michigan knew the score. Balaam's withdrawn from Rubicon. The politicians will be fighting their war now. Where there's coral, there's blood. That's how it's always been, 621.
Raven, are we doomed to spark conflict wherever we go?
Arcabus has sent its entire force after the Xylem. We're trying to fend them off, but honestly, we've got our backs to the wall right now. That's where you come in. Leave the grunts to Chatty and the others. I've found someone just right for you. V1 Freud, the ace leading the corporate force. Walter left me one last card to play. You. Once you're in, there's no turning back. Can I count on you?
Raven, you've made your decision. I'm sorry.
Back.
they weren't so trivial after all. Never mind. That's what we have B1 for.
You must be Raven. Never sparred with one of Walter's hounds before. This had better be worth it. Let's get this trash out of the way.
Incoming comms.
Just went to say goodbye to Chatty. He was an AI I developed. Could have moved him into a new body, but... well, I never could bring myself to back him up. Be like taking the life out of him. You seem like you've lost someone too. Hope I'm just imagining things. I'll brief you on the job, tourist. The Xylem's just inside the Karman line. Skimming the border of outer space. Meanwhile, Archibus still hasn't taken full control over Rubicon's closure system. They're locked out of the satellite cannons, making this their last line of defense. We'll be fighting their interceptor fleet in the air. But we're not totally screwed. This area of space is thick with residual coral from the fires of Ibis. Take a dip in the coral flow, and you could draw on an unlimited source of energy. That's all, tourist. Break through the fleet, and the vascular plan is ours. Time to do or die. Let's get our laughs while we can!
Locking approach to the vascular plant. Main fleet, hold the defense. position on the independent mercenary. Prioritize fire on Raven.
Yikes, Taurus. Looks like they want you dead first. Tough break. It's not easy being popular. Two down. Not bad, Taurus. Looks like all your fans are dying to see you, Taurus. Blast your way through. We're cleaning up.
We've lost the Vanguard. Main fleet, maintain formation.
Just another threat to Rubicon.
It's that Vesper. That's no Arctis, I see.
Even with the combined might of the corporations, I couldn't stop you. This new AC can.
past. Remember him.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode.
Raven, I was the one who fired the satellite cannons. I know that you've made your choice. Then I must do my duty. As a Rubiconian. I'm waiting at the closure station. Come to me, Raven.
Up. Autopilot's out. We'll have to do it the old-fashioned way. I'll leave the satellites to you, tourist. You know, for a tourist, you've got a sense of humor. Good luck out there.
Raven, I know you can still see it. The voices of the coral. And yet you turned your back on our shared potential. You want to silence us forever.
Together. Two repair kits remaining.
There were no winners at the close of the Coral War. When the storm of fire finally faded, only the ashes of civilization remained. Ruined and haunted, the corporations made a joint announcement with the Planetary Closure Administration. Rubicon was to be abandoned, left a dead planet forever. Meanwhile, the monster who burned the stars vanished into the flames, never to be heard from again. Yet history would forever remember. The fires of Raven.